Never sell until it's sorted.
And get a mortgage and think you don't have to spend anything, you know. You've already bought a mortgage, you don't want to spend more money on doing it up. After buying a mortgage, I wouldn't anyway. You're spending £250,000 on a house and then spending more money.
It does want a lot of work doing to it, a lot of work.
Yeah.
And that's why, until that work's done, it will not sell. Not for what Chris has asked for.